memory.
It's in the past.
I hope so.